Hello and welcome for the gamers. My name is Borek and this is another episode of 7 Days Die Starvation Mode. So in the previous episode we encountered 21st Day Horde with a parasite that actually gave us this awesome workbench that we will be placing down soon. But before we do, I just wanted to check if we can use the whip to get the rat. Only I could somehow. Nah, this doesn't seem to work. But maybe this one will work? Stupid ass cables. This is really stupid. Okay, let's not focus on that. So I have placed some bait over here because I want to start chickens going. Again, still we have this rabbit over here with some turd. Very nice, really lovely. And yeah, so in the previous episode we had some fun with the horde, and I am really quite happy about how our guy was handling over here. I gave him some corn, and he's eating like a lot, really a lot. Now, I need to give him some bullets, but you can also get bullet casings from your guards, which is really cool. Okay, so let's recover 46 bullets. Let's close that one. Holy shit, he actually increased his level up to level 12, so that was really awesome. I don't know how it's gonna go with the weapon, but I think authorized guns. For now, I think he can only take pistols and SMGs, but I brought some more ammunition for him because, well, the main reason that he is here is because of the screamers. Yes, so we want the screamers to be killed on shot, on sight, like so. So let's remove those, and maybe he will be lucky enough to shoot a screamer or two. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. Idea. So we've made this awesome tank, fish tank over here, lovely. I don't think we need to do anything with it, but now let's try and put down this weapon, this ammo working, this ammunition thingy-jig. And actually I've opened those a long time ago, and actually I wanted to clear them, and look what I have found, anti radiation therapy. And now that I do remember that once I had found this, because I do know some recipes except for the potassium iodide pills, so I was actually lucky enough to find another one. I have also found some steel arrows and iron crossbow bolts in this poor fellow over here. Okay, so let's place this weapon making equipment right over here. I think that's how it's supposed to be placed. Okay, so let's see what we can do in here. So we can make 9mm rounds, so let's try 5.56mm bullets. Oh shit, 50 caliber ammo? Compressed fuel? What the hell? Oh, flame flower. Ooh, so we do have some minigun. Okay, so we can make a minigun. And 50 BMG ammo offers fantastic ballistics for long-range sniping or target shooting. You can find match ammunition for 50 BMG rounds today that can be used to accurately tag a target from more than a mile away. Holy shit. Nice, really nice. Okay, so let's make some bullets. Let's make some 9mm bullets, because I wanted to check if actually I am correct. I am correct with that. Okay, we're gonna make one. Ha, look at that. So we can actually save on gunpowder, which is really cool. And we can craft shitloads of those right in just a couple of seconds. Boom, 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 boom. And I think that is a lot faster than using ordinary workbench. So this is really cool, having this ammo workbench. Yes, ammo workbench, it is really cool and awesome. Oh, I'm so going to use that later on. Okay, let's put those just in, just for here right now. And actually I have planted some plants on top. Oh, this ammo workbench is really awesome. So I've planted some things over here, like wheat, because I wanted to have constant food supply in case of... Oh, that is growing. In case I catch some chickens and rabbits. So I have planted some wheat over here. I have shitloads, of course, and some carrots over there as well, and golden rod. And actually I was checking, oh look at that, there is a zombie that we could kill, and cows. Holy shit, they eat a lot. Honestly, they eat a lot of hay bales. Really, they like consume bomb 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 one after another. I don't know if I will have enough hay bales to provide them so they can easily feed. Okay, I want to start the generator, and maybe we'll be able to have another survival round here sometime soon. And actually I wanted this lady to be learned how to cook bacon and eggs. Unfortunately, when I tried to learn her, she broke the recipe. So we need to make at least one. Oh, actually I have six, so no biggie, no biggie. We will return to those pesticides. So many things, as usual, I want to show you guys. But yeah, okay, so teach handheld weapon. Fuck, sorry mate, I broke your bacon and eggs. Maybe if you get me another one. Okay, so here's another one. Here's another one. Yes, fantastic, look at that. He now can make bacon and eggs. Really awesome. Okay, so I'm gonna put those in here and she can start cooking. Fantastic stuff. I don't know if actually guys over here will eat the bacon and eggs. I don't think so, honestly. I think they only eat cornbread, but still, it is cool that she can make me some meals if I provide her with enough ingredients. Am I hearing something? No, I don't think so. Okay, let me just put those in here because my inventory is still a bit a mess. I have some rounds. And now let's make those pesticides, because I completely forgot that once I found the beaker, I can make the pesticide, natural pesticide, with golden rod and plant fiber. So let's try and see what does this do. I need some golden rod, and I think I should have right over here. I don't know why I'm constantly pressing that tab today, but nevertheless, let's make three. That's gonna take like 20 seconds. Bam, fantastic. So that is gonna be done. Natural pesticide. We can also make a natural pesticide out of chrysanthemums and mushrooms. I don't think I have any mushrooms. And onion, of course, which I don't have at all. Right, so 2 seconds to go. Boom, fantastic, that is done. We have made three. And over here, we can use those to create homemade pesticides. Spray with sunflower oil, boiled water. Sunflower oil, boiled water. I think we should have a... No? Maybe we have sunflower oil in here? Yes, we do. Boiled water is not in here. I don't have any cooked. Don't tell me that I don't have any water. That would suck. That would suck big time. Do I have anything? Yep, luckily I do. Right, are you doing cooking those? Yes, look at her go. Fantastic. And soon she will also level up by doing those things. Right, what do we need? Craft those bad boys. Okay, so let's... Oh, and by the way, making natural pesticide will increase science skill. And this will take 45 seconds. That should be... Oops. Okay, 45 seconds, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. well, and of course I want to see what we can get out of those and start crafting, so that's why I'm blocking the output window. And now we need to check spray. Yes, spray manual pump. So we will need forged iron, empty can, spring and mechanical parts. That's gonna be awesome. Holy shit, we actually got 5 out of 1 created. Oh no. Oh, so each one natural pesticide will produce gunsmithing. Why the hell does this increase gunsmithing skill? Let's check it out, because that's dope. Okay, so we should level up. Oh, look at that, we have increased our gunsmithing skill. It was just over here, so that's just tiny bit, but still, it is good to know that you can increase your gunsmithing with homemade pesticide spray. Probably that just, you know, not balanced well, but still good to know. Okay, so we need 1 spring, 1 mechanical part, and some forged iron, I believe. Let's sort this out, because that is really a mess as well. Oh no, 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 I want to keep those, because we need to do something very, very important. 24 seconds. I hope it's gonna be made in here. Oh, look at that, I've made some bullets as well. Spray, pump, craft. Do we need, oh, empty can. We should have a can over here. They think we can make cans. Let me just check that. Empty can. Oh yeah, we can do it easily. And we need those. Now we can make create empty cans to use those. Oh, so there's a to can food in such form that we can actually work on those. We could do that. Starvation ration. We could do the canned corn. 8. Oh yeah, let's not focus on that. Spray can, please, if you might. Craft it for me, fantastic. So that will be done in 24 seconds. But what I also wanted to do in today's episode, because I completely forgot that we can make it. Recently, a recent patch, well maybe not recent, but some time ago, we are able to craft baseball bats on our own. When I started this gameplay, you were not able to craft it, and now you can. That is really cool, although I don't have enough nades, and that sucks. That really sucks. Okay, so we have created this, that is connected with the toolsmithing. That is cool. Mining tool? Okay, so let's see how does this work. If you need to actually use it on every single one. Reload. Okay. Oh, so you need to use on every single one. That would suck, actually. Puff, 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 puff. And the piston is moving. Really nice. Okay. Fantastic. I like it. Though, I think I would prefer to have those crops. Those crops protected, though having 4, that might not be that much. But still, I can protect some crops. I don't know if it's gonna last, like, longer or not. Well, okay, that is it. Well, we have checked it. We have checked spraying manual pump. Fair enough, fantastic. I do like it. Right, let's give that guy over here some ammo. Close it. You can have this. You give ammo, 150. Fantastic. So you do the guard duties. I don't like how much stuff he does eat. Okay, so I don't have. It doesn't seem that I have any new survivors. Oh, look, that there is a airdrop going on. Is that like far away? Oh, it's over here. Quick waypoint. And I think we can snatch it. Yeah, that will be awesome. Let's not go down. Hello? Hello? Thank you. Now, unfortunately, I don't see any new survivors just yet, but I will keep the generator running just in case. Is that like grass? Yes, it is. Said chicken coop? No. So as you can see, rabbit is still doing the rabbit thingies, which is nice. Oh, did we caught something? Check and reset. Oh, another rabbit. Fantastic. So we can... Holy shit, I thought that we have a zombie bear on top or over there. Stupid bull. Okay, so I'm gonna give him all the goodies. And I have another trap over there that has caught something as well. Oh, I didn't brought any wheat with me. Ah, another chicken. Not chicken. Another rabbit, of course. I'm gonna put the rabbit in the fridge. Check it out if he's gonna survive in here or not. And later on we can check on him. How is he doing? Right, so I need to put this away. I need to do some inventory management and then I'll get back to you. Alrighty, so just before we go to get that airdrop, I was checking the stuff that we got in the previous episode from that big-ass monster, the parasite, and we got electrical screwdriver, and it says long-duration military screwdriver allows you to quickly mount right-click and unmount heavy machine guns. So I went into the crafting menu, and I have found that we can craft M2 machine gun, and for that we need Browning MG receiver. I actually have two, because one I have found like earlier, but this one I have found on the parasite. So there is no options on how to assemble on a workbench. So there's only this thingy. So if I will have all missing things, I presume that I will be able to make this heavy machine gun. I don't know how this electrical screwdriver works, so if you do have any information on that, sorry, please do let me know in the comment section down below. But look at the model. Doesn't this look awesome? It really does look like a electrical screwdriver. Okay, so I'm gonna put those in here, and I have found shitloads of different parts that I found, like HK146 upper receiver, so we can complete that one. I have absolutely no idea what the hell, what type of weapon is that. We have this UMP45 barrel and assault rifle trigger mechanism. Yeah, really cool. But okay, there's another attachment, so probably I will need to go for a bigger grind for looking for parts. But also what caught my attention earlier on was parts for guns, like pistol. I think we can craft, there's a pistol grip as you can see, and we can craft it somewhere on a bench with forged steel and spring. I don't remember any metal frame gun rail. I don't remember any weapon making weapons bench, except for the weapons bench that we can make not attach but assemble weapons. But I wonder if there is a smith, if we can make it at the smith station. So I'm looking forward to craft that one, big forge stone and big anvil. We can make it easily, but I think we need men to create the smith station. Let's check what other types of station we can make. We can make farmer station, but we will need, oh, and a mechanic. Maybe it's a mechanic. Place it near a male survivor. Place a storage building and storage weapons closely. He will take raw materials needed for crafting from building storage and deposit final products of the weapon storage. Oh, teach him by giving new weapon parts to examine. He also needs a refrigerator with food nearby to eat. Okay, so we'll do it. The workbench. I don't know. Well, we need lead batteries and meal and laugh as well. Science station. So we'll make that as well as Smith station. We need to craft it. Well, I will craft all the components needed in between videos, so you don't need to watch me. Oh, fantastic. Oh, look at that. So we have a boy over here, and this is female. Well, the female is useless, unfortunately, but the boy, we could use him, I think to stay here. Female, stay here. I think we can use this girl, apparently, to be our farmer, as far as I remember. Let's check the farmer station again. Hoe, forged iron, and 2 buckets. We should have those, so we could actually do it. And the farmer should help you. Farmer should help you. Farm storage. Place farm storage. Should help you to farm stuff and gather material. Gather plants that are already done. Okay, so let's take the hoe that we have. We can take not this. Oh, come on! Stop clicking those. Where are there's some forged iron, and I think we can make a bucket. I'm crafting those buckets like pancakes, honestly. One after another. Well, there's one. There's one, so we don't need to do two. We'll just build one, and let's hope that this will be enough. That's why I have prepared this station over here, so that we can have a farmer placed over here. But as far as I remember, it can at the beginning gather only blueberries. But I will work on that. I will work with that. Though I have absolutely no idea if he will follow me up there. Stay here, follow me. Follow me. Are you gonna follow me? Yes, fight that damn rat. Okay, probably I just have to. I just need to. Oh, I actually got him. Right, are you gonna be stuck? Okay, I will take him up, craft the farmer station. No. Now let's craft a farmer. Farmer station. Fantastic. 51 seconds. Farm storage. Oh shit, we need to do that as well. Because we need this close by and place farm station close by. Okay, so I will try and do it. We need some nails, just a few nails. I should have enough over here. Farm storage, craft that one. 7 seconds, that should be enough. Are you gonna come? Are you gonna be close by? I don't know. I honestly don't know. So the plan of action is to set him, her, whatever, around here. Oh, and we have another survivor over there as well. Fantastic. So I hope we will have a male or two. Let me just check that other survivor over there. Who is he or she or whatever? We need men. No, that's another Michonne looking female. Untouched. I'm not gonna touch you. Don't worry. Don't you worry about that. So, are you gonna come? Are you gonna follow me, boy? Well, that's quite interesting because, well, over here it says female. Nothing might follow me. And over here, pick up radio. I can pick up radio tower. Nice. And now the farmer station should be done. Farmer, you need at least one teen survivor nearby. Right, okay, so I'm gonna work on that, bring her, him up here, and then get back to you. Alrighty, so just use some ramps to get him out of there. But no, he just fucking decided to jump. What a twat. Not possible to place it. Where is that twat? Come on. Come on, boy. Be right back. Well, unfortunately, teenage survivor decided to drop and died. Okay, so that's done. I'm gonna go and fetch the airdrop. So I will see you guys over there. God damn it, stupid survivors. Alrighty, so it turned out that there is a landmass somewhere over here. Okay, first of all, let's take care of this guy. Oof. Oh, I love those bats. Really awesome. What's that? A rabbit. Right, so the airdrop is just over here. Let's check it out. Holy shit. I don't know what's with my game, but I sometimes do get two things that are of the same quality. It's not that, it's not like I'm gonna complain about that, but that's quite strange. If you ask me, you know, probably there might be some sort of a bag in my bag, in my loot table. Oh, come on. Ah, shit. But let's really not worry about that. Okay, I don't... Now there is a wolf. White thingy over there is a wolf. There's another pig. Because I'm still looking for the dog. I've seen one dog so far. This is not dog. This is wolf attacking zombie right now. Over there in the distance. There. Boom. And the zombie is down. So okay guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to leave a like, comment about the gameplay, subscribe to the channel if you're new and you like what you see, and I hope that we'll see each other in the next episode. And maybe then we'll be able to craft this stupid farming station. Right, so till then, take it easy, have fun and happy gaming.